Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Neen Nautry's podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book, Master Your Emotions, A Practical Guide to Overcome Negativity and Better Manage Your Feelings, Personal Workbook, by Thibaut Meurisse, is a transformative journey into the heart of emotional mastery. This insightful workbook belongs to the Mastery series and stands as a beacon for those seeking to harness the power of their emotions. Thibaut Meurisse, leveraging his extensive experience as a personal development blogger and coach, offers practical strategies to navigate the complex terrain of emotions. This book aims to arm readers with the tools needed to turn emotional turbulence into a force for positive change, fostering a more fulfilling life. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, understanding your emotions. Making sense of one's emotions marks the first step toward mastery. Thibaut Meurisse expounds on the nature of emotions, their evolutionary background, and their role in our daily lives. He dives deep into the importance of recognizing and acknowledging emotions, highlighting the concept of emotional intelligence. By educating readers on the physiology and psychological underpinnings of emotions, Meurisse sets the groundwork for transforming how one experiences and reacts to them. This foundational knowledge is critical for navigating the subsequent strategies presented in the book. Secondly, the power of mindfulness. Meurisse introduces mindfulness as a seminal tool in managing emotions. By cultivating a present-moment awareness, individuals can observe their feelings without judgment or attachment, granting them greater control over their responses. This section covers practical mindfulness exercises, such as focused breathing and meditation, tailor-made to fit into everyday life. The author underscores the importance of regular practice in changing one's relationship with emotions, enabling a shift from reactivity to a more balanced, intentional state of being. Thirdly, reframing negative thoughts. A significant portion of the book is dedicated to tackling negative thought patterns that fuel emotional turmoil. Meurisse illustrates how cognitive distortions, such as overgeneralization and catastrophizing, exacerbate emotional stress. He presents the technique of cognitive reframing as a method to challenge and change these harmful beliefs. Through real-world examples and guided exercises, readers learn to recognize their cognitive biases and reorient their perspective towards a more positive, realistic outlook. Fourthly, building emotional resilience. Building resilience is paramount in dealing with life's inevitable challenges. In this context, Meurisse discusses strategies for developing a sturdy emotional core. Key to this is understanding the concept of emotional resilience as the capacity to recover quickly from emotional setbacks. The book delves into practices like gratitude journaling, exercising for mental health, and fostering supportive relationships. These habits, cultivated over time, contribute to an individual's overall emotional strength and well-being. Lastly, implementing an emotional mastery plan. The culmination of the workbook is the development of a personalized emotional mastery plan. Meurisse guides readers through the creation of this plan, which encompasses setting specific, actionable goals for emotional improvement. This plan acts as a roadmap, incorporating the tools and strategies discussed previously. By setting clear objectives and regularly reviewing progress, individuals can make steady advances towards emotional mastery, enhancing their quality of life. In conclusion, Master Your Emotions by Thibaut Meurisse is an essential read for anyone looking to gain control over their emotional life. Its practical advice, rooted in psychological research and personal development practices, makes it a powerful tool for personal transformation. Whether you are struggling with negative emotions, seeking to improve your emotional intelligence, or simply wish to lead a more balanced and fulfilling life, this workbook has valuable insights to offer. By diligently applying the principles outlined, readers can achieve a greater sense of peace, resilience, and emotional freedom. If you would like to support Thibaut Meurisse, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.